Good morning, dear students. Last time we had completed a different mode of nutrition, that is heterotrophy mode of nutrition, saprophyte, autotrophic mode of nutrition, and other mode of nutrition, those who are not contain green color pigment. Here today's topic is that insectivorous plant. So the plant those who are eat insects are called insectivorous plant, because some type of plant do not contain green color pigment, chlorophyll, and that is why they get their nutrition from the digestive insect. The insect are flies surround the this type of plant. Venus flytrap and pitcher plant are the example of insectivorous plant. This plant having a structure like jelly like substance present on the surface of the leaf, and thorns are there on the surface of the leaf. The hairy like structure is there inside the leaf, and due to their insect trap, okay, atmosphere mein se insect trap hota hai, okay, wo jelly like substance ki taraf wo attract hota hai trap mein, aur uske andar wo trapped ho jata hai. When the insect are trapped inside the pitcher plant and Venus flytrap, the lid close and insect die. After that, lid is open for the another waiting of another insect. So after some time the insect is died in the structure of leaf, because leaf is closed, and that is why they get their nutrition from the died insect, and they can digest their nutrition from the insect are called insectivorous plant. Here we have to see the definition of insectivorous plant. Some plants eat insects such as plant are called insectivorous plant. Here the definition is there. This is the definition is there. Some plants eat insects such as plant are called insectivorous plant. They trap and digest the insect. Pitcher plant. Here the example is there. Pitcher plant is the example of insectivorous plant. Here also the Venus flytrap is also the example of insectivorous plant. In a pitcher plant, the leaf is modified to form a pitcher-like structure. Okay, pitcher-like structure means here the thorny-like structure is there. Pitcher-like structure is there. Okay, inside the outside the border of the leaf, and here inside the hairy-like structure is there. When the insect are trapped here, digest the leaf is closed. That is called pitcher-like structure. The bright color of the pitcher make of the very attractive to the insect inside the pitcher, because there is a no green color pigment chlorophyll, and that is why due to that little bit bright color leaf is there, and due to that bright color the insect are attracted towards the leaf, and the pitcher leaf are closed. This has direct the trapped insect downwards. Here we have to see the hairy like structure. Due to their insect trap, they attract. Okay, insect wo smell ki wajah se, wo jelly substance ki wajah se attract hota hai ki maybe something is there for eating, and that is why the insect trapped. Okay, in this hairy structure, this hair direct the trapped insect downwards. Apni taraf wo khichta hai. The lid closed and the insect get trapped inside the pitcher. The insect is then digested by the enzymes. Okay, enzymes, the juicy sticky substance is released from the surface of the leaf, aur wo sticky ki wajah se insect stick ho jata hai, aur jo enzymes release hota hai kiske andar se, insect ke andar se, that is fed by the plant and get the nutrition from this enzymes, okay, secreted by the cells of the plant. Plant ke andar jo cells hote hain, we have to study lots of things about the cells in our previous classes. So this enzymes is released from the insect that trapped by the plant. That enzymes is sucked by the plant to get their nutrients. And that is why the plant those who are getting the nutrition from the insect of this way are called insectivorous plants.